Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Woolley. Hi, my name is Mrs. Woolley, and I'm the French teacher here at Piqua High School. Students in French will be able to speak, listen, read, and write about topics that are relevant to them. This will be done while discovering ways to interact with others, whose perspectives may be different from their own, by exploring the lives of people throughout the French-speaking world. As students continue their study of French, they will expand their skills in speaking, listening, reading, writing, and cultural awareness. In French 1, students will learn to talk about themselves, their identity, their likes and dislikes, what they do for fun, what they do at school, and the people in their lives, their friends and family. In French 2, students will learn to talk about what they eat, what they do with their free time, and what influences their decision for free time. They will be able to talk about where they live and what they do at different places in the city. In French 3, students will learn to talk about what they're going to do in their future. How does education influence their future? What food choices they make? What responsibilities do they have as a global citizen? And what I did and where I went? In French 4, students will be able to discuss what a healthy lifestyle looks like, how to give advice for a healthy living, how to travel abroad, doing volunteer work while traveling, understanding the difference between being a traveler and being a tourist.